everyone. Welcome to Play USA. My name's Nicole, here to answer all of your online gambling questions. In today's Q&A Tuesday, we are going to be tackling a subscriber's question, which is how to tell the difference between traditional gambling and skill-based gaming. But before we dive into today's topic, make sure to hit that subscribe button down below, give us a thumbs up, and ring the bell so you know every time we post a new video. All right, guys, let's jump into today's topic. Poker is one of the most popular forms of skill-based gaming. Players sit around a table and compete against each other. And for the most part, these players benefit from having previous poker experience. Over time, they have learned different techniques and different strategies that improve their chances of winning the game. And although poker is a skill-based game, there are still elements of chance. There are no guarantees what cards you will be dealt, what cards your opponents will be dealt, or what decisions your opponents will make. And having the best cards dealt to you doesn't always mean you will end up winning the hand. However, making the statistically best decisions for the cards that you have been dealt and the scenario you are in will over time improve your chances of winning that hand. This is why a lot of times at poker tournaments, you will see the same players making final tables or winning multiple events. And that differs from traditional gambling, which is completely random. Let's take slot machines for example. When you pull the handle on that slot machine, the computer's random number generator spits out a sequence of numbers. Those numbers determine the outcome of that pull. And every pull is completely independent and completely random from the previous one. There's no technique that you can use or no strategy that you can employ that will improve your chances of winning at a slot machine. And that is how traditional gambling differs from skill-based gaming. That about wraps it up for today's video. If you have any questions you would like us to answer in the future, make sure to leave them in the comments section down below, and I will see you next week.